EasyPianoOnline.
Hello everyone, today we will learn how to play the song called Frosty the Snowman. In this first video tutorial, we will learn the first part of this song, and parts 2 and 3 are on the website. Please have a look. Third finger on B, C, D, C, B, A, first is on G, C, E, E, second is on D, and first is on C. Third finger is on G. Third is on B, C, D, third is on B. Okay, now we'll look at the left hand. Left hand plays F, A, C, fingers 5, 3, and 1. F sharp, C, E flat. G, C, E. G, A, C sharp. D, and C. F, G, B. E, and G. Is on F, E, G and C, D and C, F, G, B, second is on C, alright, so as soon as you've mastered each hand separately, we can now combine hands together. Right hand begins with third finger on B, and left hand is ready to come in with the chord F, A, C, fingers 5, 3, and 1. Thank you. Alright, so this is it for the first part for the song Frosty the Snowman. See you in part 2.